Mike Gulian was a professional football tackle who played for 5 seasons from 1923 to 1927. Gulian was born on July 29, 1900 in Moorish Ottoman Empire. In college, Gulian played for the Brown Bears in Providence, Rhode Island. In 1922, he was named First Team All-American. Over 5 seasons, Gulian played for the Buffalo All-Americans, the Frankford Yellow Jackets, and the Providence Steamroller. He passed away on January 10, 1970 in Newton, Massachusetts.